that good?
Tommy K. Lurg is definitely more of a Renaissance teen. Examples of his favorite activities include baseball, yoga, drawing, singing, and newest addition, collecting salt lamps.
This is actually a rare Tahitian rock salt.
How is that different from any other kind of salt?
Shut up.
Watch this, ready? Noodles!
Hey, I didn't do anything. Totally necessary.
His reaction's priceless, come on.
Yeah, about hanging out.
Are you serious?
Unlike Tommy, Henry H. Henry only has one talent, being extraordinarily average. He gets B's in all his classes, and his dream is to work at an accounting firm.
One day.
Where do you have to go anyway? Your stupid Tahitian salt lamp's calling you again?
Oh my god. I missed my yoga classes today, man.
I'm sorry, you're what?
Thomas J. Prescott was always at the top of his class. He was known as one of the smartest kids in school. Even if all those brains made him completely absent-minded. He's been so fixated on finding a clothing style to fit with his 5 shirts he has that he hasn't done his laundry cycle in months.
Wait, why do you have to go to Hook Mountain again?
I told you, that's where my yoga classes are.
Wait, but isn't that like an hour from here on foot?
I'll just jog.
You don't run.
I do run. As of this morning.
That?
I want to see what that is.
What's this? That, as a matter of fact, is an old TV remote. Probably doesn't even work anymore.
It's Dingusol. That's just making the noise.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
You dropped this.
Who are you?
I'm you. We should really wear this suit more often. The color white really does suit as well.
Are you talking to yourself?
Wait, you're me. Why am I wearing that suit? Why am I wearing that suit? Jesus, am I dead?
No. But your friend will be, if you don't help.
Wait, what?
I am Henry in 2 weeks' time. I just came from Tommy's funeral. Tommy will be murdered in cold blood tonight, if you don't stop.
Wait, how is Tommy in danger?
Turns out there's a killer who lives near Hook Mountain.
Wait, so let me get this straight. You came from 2 weeks in the future to warn us about our friend being killed by someone who lives by Hook Mountain?
Sounds like a hell of a movie plot he got there.
Guys, I need you to listen to me. Tommy will be murdered in cold blood tonight. I don't want that to happen to you. I've already been to his funeral once. I don't want you to have to go through that.
Wait, wouldn't that form a time loop?
Maybe if you sent Tall back, we would know, but it's worth a shot.
5 seconds of time travel remaining. Preparing to warp back.
Well, that's my cue. Guys, please don't mess this up, because you did.
Well, let's get moving.
Yeah.
Well, I wish you told me you had that suit, because if you asked Melissa out on that, she would 100% said yes.
Well, shut up.
There's no way we can make it to Hook Mountain in 45 minutes.
Got any better ideas?
We could take a car.
Tall, you're a genius. My grandparents' house is right around the corner.
You think they'll mind?
Oh, Tall, we got a problem.
What?
I don't want to drive, man! Oh my god! Oh my god, we're gonna die! Oh my god! Ah!
Why the hell would you get in the driver's seat if you don't know how to drive, you idiot?
I don't know.
Oh, hey, boys.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mrs. Prescott.
What are you guys up to?
Oh, we're headed to a football
bird
game.
Watching.
Then why don't you have binoculars, and how are you going to a football game on a Tuesday? The game's on Friday.
It's a special game that involves bird watching.
Yeah, the football team loves birds.
Really? They're interested in ornithology?
Oh yeah, everything's a bird with them. Bird this, bird that. They're even trying to change the mascot to a bird.
Wow, what bird?
A penguin. Penguin hawks, native to this area.
Well, I'll have to keep an eye out for them. I'll leave you guys to it.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, Tal, just one more thing.
Yes, Mom?
I'm going underwear shopping for you today. Do you prefer those boxer underwear or like the froggy underwear?
It doesn't matter, Mom.
Sorry, I was just asking.
We're kind of in a big rush right now, so we gotta go.
Penguin hawks.
What the hell was that? Bringing up penguins? What are we, jogging to the South Pole?
Oh, shut up. You're the one who brought up
ornithology, the study of birds, brought up by Francis.
Oh, Willoughby. I get it. Sorry, I'm just a little wound up from all this. No, I talked to myself. Like, what?
I know, I get it. It's just, how did this all happen? Perhaps in another timeline they couldn't save Tommy? But then that would mean they would have to go back in time to save Tommy. But then if that happens and we fail now, then that wouldn't change anything. So the only logical explanation is that this is the same timeline as future Henry, or you, who told us to save Tommy. But then if we save Tommy, what would make us go back and tell our past selves to save Tommy? It's like the grandfather paradox. What if they kill their grandfather, they never...
What hurts?
This ankle.
Can you put weight on it?
Yeah.
That didn't sound convincing.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. Stay here.
No.
Hold on.
Hook mount is right over there. I can make it. We're too late!
Oh.
Who knows? Maybe my ankle?
Is there really nothing we can do?
Wait a second!
Oh my god, you hung on to this? Oh, Tali, you're a genius! Okay, what the hell?
Give me that. You want to start back at the forest, right?
Yeah.
And Tommy died 2 weeks ago, so we set that to
14 days.
Here you go. All you have to do is press enter.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Wait, I forgot to tell you. You only have 2 minutes.
What's this?
That, as a matter of fact, is an old TV remote. Probably doesn't even work anymore.
I think so. What's making the noise?
Oh. Yeah, sorry.
You dropped this. Who are you? The color white really does suit us well. We should wear the suit more often.
Henry? Why are you talking to yourself?
Okay, we're wasting time. Bottom line, Tommy will be murdered tonight at sundown at Hook Mountain. I need you guys to get to Hook Mountain and watch out for ditches. What? Henry, I'm you in 2 weeks. I just came from Tommy's funeral. That's why I'm wearing the suit. Tommy is already buried. Just please, I don't have time. Just please save our friend. Please, save him.
Well, let's get moving.
Wrong.
Who knows? Maybe my ankle? And you never did tell me where he got that suit.
Wait a minute. If future Henry told us back at the woods that we had to save Tommy, then that means they failed the last try. And if that's the case,
then we've been failing over and over again. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I actually brought the remote.
Oh my god, Tal, you're a genius!
I know. Wait! If we've been in an infinite loop all throughout time, then maybe the remote has some information about our past attempts. Maybe not just at the deaths, but just everything, so we can actually learn the truth. Our past selves have to go after the murderer. We have tried over 2,500 times, and it hasn't even worked once.
How can we even get enough information for that? The remote!
Yeah. If we have to tell our past selves to go back in time and go after the murderer instead of saving Tommy. You got this.
What's this?
That, as a matter of fact, is an old TV remote. Probably doesn't even work anymore.
The dingusol. What's making the noise?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You dropped this. What the hell? Okay, we're wasting time. I'm repeating myself. Tal, get over here.
Whoa. What?
Bottom line, Tommy will be murdered tonight at sundown at Hook Mountain. In a previous time of going back, I probably would have told you to go to Hook Mountain and save him, but no matter how many times you, me, we, or whatever, we have to approach this differently. We have to find the person who killed Tommy. Wait, what? How? We've looked past the countless of the past timelines. The only good thing about watching your friend die over and over and over again, you get a pretty good description of the killer.
Jesus.
He's tall, skinny, wears a dark jacket with a hood, covers his face with a mask. Thanks! That helps a lot. Listen, that's all we know. Get yourself a ride there. We've never made it on time on foot.
5 seconds of time travel remaining. Preparing to
guys,
walk back.
Guys, please remember, save Tommy.
Yeah, this is Uber, right?
Where to?
So where are you guys, what are you guys doing?
You wouldn't believe us if we told you.
Alright.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Don't mess it up this time.
Listen, we're not here to save Tommy. We're here to stop the killer.
This could help.
I'm not gonna kill him!
No, as a clue!
Wait, did we pass a house with that symbol on it?
Wait, we did!
Oh my god! I don't know how far it is, but I know it's back there.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Country or something. This is it.
What's this? Nathan, I'm happy to hear you have accepted the offer. The murder of Tommy K. Lurk should be easy enough. Camp out at Hook Mountain tonight. He'll come to you.
We gotta go now! Where is he?
I think he's over there.
So much to tell you.
You won't be needing this anymore.
Was that a TV remote? That's your first question?
This is why we should hang out more.
Bro, I know why. Just so your head and let your heart decide. It's so easy when you know the rules. It's so easy. All you have to do is fall in love. Play the game.
Yourself go. This is your life. Don't play hard to get. It's a